Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Snafu. I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. It's not really an update, it's just me posting a bunch of content that includes myself. So, I guess that is an update. I'm fucking retarded. Anyways, so I have a new album out, and it's called Nostalgia, and basically this is an all chiptune album which features Nintendo, NES-like music, and it features the hybrid style of my drill and bass, drum and bass, hardcore, breakcore, IDM, even some fucking bossa nova, dude. Check that shit out. If you like it, fucking buy it. It's only $6. If you feel that's too little, you can fucking give me more, dude. I would fucking appreciate that. And if you love it, dude, fucking share it with your friends. Fucking share it on SoulSeek. Fucking torrent it. I don't give a fuck, as long as you're sharing the love. I have a blog that you can check out called Cloud Worship. I haven't updated it since July, but, you know, fucking, hey, maybe I'll post some clouds or something. It's called Cloud Worship. I haven't made a fucking post about clouds. So I'm fucking retarded. Anyways, that's on Blogspot, so hopefully you can read some stuff. There's some cool documentaries. I posted some videos that titillate my nipples, and some stuff to read. Fucking pictures. You like pictures, right? I like pictures. I have a SoundCloud, in case you haven't followed me. Check that out. You might like that. If not, then that sucks. I've also been working on the soundtrack, which I've stopped already because the game's already in development, but I've already submitted the music. It's called Penta Square. And that's basically like a game in resemblance to Bejeweled. I'll send you a link down here. And you can check that out. And when it comes out, you fucking buy it. Because that would be fucking sick. Because that guy's pretty cool. And he made a pretty decent game, which I like. Pretty nice to spend your time with. Or to waste time with. As far as any new albums, this one's old. It's my Becrowded Guilt of Nothing That Ever Was. I have about 9 of them left. You can buy them online, but hey, if you want to send me some fucking PayPal Skrilla, I'd be more than happy to send you one of these, dude. And I'll sign it for you if you want, if you're into that kind of dumb shit. I'm not worth it. Anyways, fucking have 9 of those. So if you want one of them, I would be willing to send you one. Anyways, as far as any new albums, I'm constantly making music, and I'm just really fucking shy about sending my shit to labels, mainly because I fear rejection. And I have a standard that, you know, I'm pretty confident about my stuff, but, you know, I feel like my stuff's not that good, so I guess I just wait for people to approach me. I don't know, I'm shy like that, dude. It's not 2005 where, you know, you can fucking go on people's MySpace and be like, hey, fucking, here's my album and shit. And that's fucking annoying. Spamming is so fucking annoying. And I hate the process of spamming, but, you know, that's what fucking sells your records, dude. Fuck it, right? But, yeah, if you guys like my record, fucking share it, dude. That'll try to bring me some cash flow for my hard-earned fucking pity music. So yeah, any future albums that are gonna be released are gonna be fucking through Bandcamp. So yeah, you can add me on fucking Facebook. I have a Twitter. Send me some pictures of fucking clouds. I fucking love clouds, dude. I don't know why. Clouds are fucking beautiful. I love them. So that's pretty much it, dude. If there's any music in the background, it's from my album. Check it out, dude. You might like it. I hope you do. But, I'll fucking love you, man. I'm not mean that. So, hopefully we'll see you around. And I love you, and I love you, and I love you, and I fucking love you. See you later. Oops, that album that I was holding up, which was this one, it's actually called The Brown Cloud, not The Becloud, The Becap, The Becap. The Beclouded Guilt of Nothing That Never Was was actually a digital album that I released. So if you want to buy that, dude, there's a fucking link right there. So